كين وأبل هويات جديدة في أراضي كاسم وعلي بابا، لكنهما يجادلان دائما وهما كاسم وهو علي بابا. إنهم دائما
Cain and Abel have taken new identities in Arabia. Cassim and Ali Baba, but our own is arguing which is Cassim and which is Ali Baba. They're always going, no, I'm Cassim and you're Ali Baba, and vice versa. Morgan, they've started calling Morgiana. Morgiana has a difficult time telling them apart because they're identical twins who tell stories about being immortal and from ages long ago. And then Abel did used to be a monster Grendel she first met him, so maybe some of the stuff they say is true. Cassim and Ali Baba are training 40 assassins in a plot to assassinate 40 rulers at the same time. Whichever one is Cain and Abel must tell Abel this is Grendel, because it looks like it's attached to these things. Cassim and Ali Baba have the Gaia or Earth philosophy stone and open up a rock wall saying open Sesame. Abel looking at the Gaia stone and asks, where do magic stones come from? And Cain says, I don't know, Abel, and I don't sit around all day wondering about questions that are impossible to know the answer to. Morgiana is worried that they're going to get rid of her and feels trapped in this situation when out of the cave walls, Amaterasu appears and gives Morgiana the Yamato, the same sword she used to win the tournament not too long ago. Morgiana defeats all 40 assassins and has Cain and Abel on their knees hunting the Yamato at them, when Cain goes, no, I'm Abel, he's Cain, and Morgiana stabs Abel, an Abel spirit in his body, and outside his body, his spirit is Grendel form, and he gets pulled down into hell. Cain tells Morgiana that she's free to go, but if 40 assassins pledge loyalty to her, and she starts calling herself Morgana. Morgana and her 40 assassins ride on camels back to Camelot, and to her surprise, Arthur has become Emperor of Rome, and she's like, well, I'm Arthur's sister. Arthur is amazed to see Morgana, who now calls herself Morgana alive, alone with 40 people pledging their lives to her and riding weird-looking horses.
اسم مورغانا على قيد الحياة ناهيك عن 40 شخصا تعهدوا بحياتهم لها وركوب خيول غريبة المقهري.